The harrowing journal of Jasmine Enare Jardin tells the story of her emotional recovery after years of incest by her step-grandfather. Her writing and personal letters recount her trauma and her path to healing. Starting out raw and unfocused, Jasmine transcribes her everyday life and the aimlessness she feels at work and with men. As she makes progress, her entries become braver and more articulate. As she faces the secrets she kept for so long and opens up to a therapist, she builds the strength to stop blaming herself. As she exposes her buried memories, she moves past her shame, worthlessness, and low self-esteem. Join Jasmine on her inspiring journey to overcome her childhood trauma as she demonstrates her strength of character and emerges as a conqueror from her tribulations, surrounded by the people who love her.